munitions wildly overhead, firing munitions into crowded traffic, shooting into the middle of the crowd, leading people to know, oh, we see people actually very effectively deploying Hong Kong tactics here, deploying Hong Kong tactics here to stop these tear gas grenades from gassing both protesters and from gassing vehicles. So again, and you can see how effective this is, that grenade would have dispensed a significant amount of tear gas.